Hello everybody, this is Russian tutorial on using idiomatic phrases for writing purposes. When we are writing, very often we use different idiomatic phrases, collocations for better expression our ideas. For example, when we want to contrast something, we use the phrase on the one hand, on the other hand. And I am writing a short composition about my plans for weekend, and I am writing that on the weekend I would like to go to the cinema with friends, or I need to prepare for the final test on Russian. And I'm writing: я хочу пойти в кино с друзьями, но мне нужно готовиться к итоговой контрольной работе по русскому языку. If I would write this in English, I definitely would need to use the phrase on the one hand, and I know that hand in Russian is ruka, but I am not sure if such idiom exists in Russian language. So I go to the source Yandex.ru, словари Yandex.ru, and look up for the full idiom. And here is translation. С одной стороны, с другой стороны. So if I would go to translate it like hand, I would receive рука, сила, власть, контроль. It is not what I need. But when I look up for the whole phrase, hand, on another hand, I received exactly what I need. So in my here, sentence, I have хочу пойти в кино с друзьями, но с другой стороны. Мне нужно готовиться к итоговой контрольной работе по русскому языку. So now I know when I'm writing in Russian and I want to contrast things, I will need to use the phrase с одной стороны, но с другой стороны. And this works not only with this phrase, but it works with other phrases. So when I'm writing something and I know that I need some phrase which exists in English, I don't make the word-by-word translation, and I'm looking how this expression exists in the target language. In my case, it's Russian.